Thank you, Mr. Rice, Ms. Council, Samika, Alinda, thank you, everybody. You know, the difference between my opponent and myself is so clear, you don't have to look. When I'm elected, and next time when somebody challenges, I will show up. I can promise you that. And you know, of course, I'm not a career politician, but he's a good man, don't get me wrong. You know, he has a beautiful family just like I have. But let me tell you, my youngest daughter is 2 years old. When she would go to college, I'll be close to 65 years old. If we don't do anything about post scholarship and public education, I'll have to choose between my food and her college. So I want you to know, when I'm elected, I will use that common ground we talked about to bring both scholarship back to its root, and it's very possible. I can look at your eyes and tell you that. I will use my problem-solving skills that I have already used to create jobs. We need to fix both scholarship, because if we don't, I don't know where we are going to go. There's no education. Education is not strong. There will be no jobs. And you know, is my time up? Okay. Thank you all very much.